He first fell in love with the city playing ball on South Pier and General Pershing. Mitch Landrieu was born and raised in New Orleans. Now he's raising his own family here. In the state legislature, he always fought for New Orleans. As lieutenant governor, his office was named a model of good government. With 22 years of service to the public, no one is more ready to be mayor. From more jobs to better schools to safer streets, he knows what to do and how to do it. Mitch Landrieu for mayor.